PIG Acid Neutralizing Spill Kit in a bucket. In your kit, you'll find absorbent mat pads, socks, pillows, loose absorbent, wipers, face shield, goggles, gloves, and disposal bags. Here's a tip: store your kit in a cool, dry, well-ventilated area to avoid moisture. Everyone tries to be careful, but accidents can still happen. When a spill happens, it is important to follow these essential spill response steps: protect, confine, clean up, and dispose. Step 1. Protect yourself. Put on appropriate PPE before responding to the spill. Step 2. Contain the spill. Surround the spill with absorbent socks to stop it from spreading. Another tip: make sure the filler in the socks is evenly distributed for the best performance. Step 3. Clean up the spill. For smaller volume spills, use absorbent mats to absorb the spilled liquid. Another tip: start from the outside of the spill and work inward, completely covering the spill. For larger volume spills, use absorbent pillows or loose absorbent to absorb the spilled liquid. The kit contains color-changing absorbents that change colors to indicate the level of acidity of the liquid spilled. Once the liquid is neutralized, the absorbents revert back to their original color. Yet another tip: if a yellow or red color remains, carefully add small quantities of water to the absorbent. Mix thoroughly until the uniform purple color is evident. Step 4. Dispose. Place all absorbents and other contaminated items in the temporary disposal bag. The pre-moistened wipers can be used to clean up any acid residue remaining on the surface. Dispose of these in compliance with local, state, federal, or country regulations. Do not use this kit with hydrofluoric acid, fluorine, and 2, 4, or 6 trinitrotoluene. Carbon monoxide gas may form when acid is in contact with food products containing sugars. Neutralization may generate heat and gas emissions. This varies depending on concentration, size, and location of spill. From your friends at Newpig, here's to a job well done.